just a little bit.
So the RAF got its first Vulcan in 1956, being designed with the valiant and the victor to carry the British nuclear deterrent during the Cold War.
Where's it going?
Last year, it was 25 years since the fall of the Berlin Wall and the collapse of the European communist regimes, which eventually ended the Cold War. And this aeroplane, this significant player, is back ending the Cold War.
Only just. Way too far away.
Thank you.